What's up everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today, we are diving headfirst into the dojo of destiny as we discuss the highly anticipated final season of Cobra Kai. That's right, buckle up, because after 5 seasons of epic battles, shocking betrayals, and questionable mullets, we're about to witness the ultimate showdown. Okay, let's get down to business. First things first, is there a release date? You bet there is. Mark your calendars, because Cobra Kai Season 6 kicks off on 18th July 2024. But wait, there is more. This final season is being treated like a champion fight, a 3-part event. Part 1 drops in July, Part 2 hits on 28th November, and the epic final is slated for sometime in 2025. Netflix is keeping the exact date under wraps, but trust me, you won't want to miss it. Now, what about the plot? Well, details are scarce, but we know things are gonna be intense. Season 5 left us hanging with a massive dojo alliance formed between Miyagi-Do and Eagle Fang. Remember that epic training montage? Yeah, they're ready to take on the ever-expanding Cobra Kai menace led by the ruthless Terry Silver. But will this combined force be enough? Here is where things get juicy. Rumors are swirling that an even bigger threat might be looming. Remember Craze? Yeah, the OG Cobra Kai bad boy. Well, let's just say his story might not be over yet. And what about Miguel? After his shocking departure at the end of Season 5, will he return to fight alongside his friends? These are just some of the burning questions that will hopefully be answered in the final season. Let's face it, Cobra Kai isn't just about karate kicks and epic battles. It's about redemption, legacy, and the importance of never giving up. We've grown to love these characters, from Johnny's grumpy charm to Daniel's unwavering determination. We've seen them struggle, grow, and question everything they thought they knew. Now, it's time for them to face the ultimate test. Will they overcome their differences and find a way to work together? Or will Cobra Kai's reign of terror prevail? There's a sense of nostalgia hanging in the air. This show has rekindled our love for the Karate Kid universe, and it's bittersweet to see it come to a close. But hey, let's celebrate the journey. Season 6 promises to be an emotional roller coaster, filled with heart-stopping action and moments that will leave you cheering and maybe even shedding a tear. Whether you've been a fan since the very beginning or just discovered the magic of Cobra Kai recently, you won't want to miss this final chapter. It's a culmination of everything we've loved about the show: the epic fights, the hilarious banter, and the surprisingly emotional core. So, grab your GI, or at least your favorite sweatpants, stock up on snacks, and get ready to witness the ultimate karate showdown. Alright guys, that's all we know about Cobra Kai Season 6 so far. Let me know in the comments below what you're most excited about, and what theories you have brewing. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel for more awesome content, and hit that notification bell so you never miss an upload. Until next time, keep on geeking out.